wrong way.
I'm still trying to mentally process everything that happened during my time painting live at WrestleMania Axxess. It was my third year doing it, but there are always amazing and unexpected things that happen. My stand had record crowds, we sold out of the majority of the prints on hand, and a large amount of the original paintings too. It was long and hard hours, around 50 hours over the course of 4 days, but every second was worth it. Seeing so many of you again, meeting so many more, and creating numerous memories I'll treasure forever. I decided to surprise everyone who came by wearing one of my shirts from WWE Shop with a hand-customized print of the Ultimate Warrior. And even though that was a lot of extra work, I loved that I could create something unique for everyone showing my work some support. By 10 p.m. Saturday night, I'd been going since 7 a.m. nonstop, and I was exhausted, guys. I was legit nearly blinded from all of the flash photography. My hand was cramping from shaking hands and painting all day, and my vision was shaky from some kind of inner ear thing that was going on. But someone came by wearing a shirt, and I wanted to make sure they knew how much I appreciated them. I didn't let on that I was in rough shape, and instead gave them something to remember their experience. You guys mean so much to me, and I'm eternally thankful for everything you do to support me and my work. To you, right now, specifically watching this video, thank you. Thank you for believing in what I'm doing so that I can be there to give back. You're good people. And there's the finished piece.
Own it now.
I know what I've accomplished. I know the standard I've set in my own sport.